500 milliseconds. You know, that's a huge period of time that the brain knew that you were about to move. And then it kind of told you, became aware of that decision, and then you moved, right? But it turns out that we tend to think in the opposite order, that I thought to move and then I created the wave to do that. But it, we tell, we're telling ourselves a different story than what the data shows, right? So it's kind of a cool thing. And so it turns out that by doing this experiment, when the light bulb comes on, you can see the people stopping. Like, and so you can ask them, you know, so it turns out we have free won't. So even though we were planning on moving, we saw the light bulb come out, but we could stop ourselves in enough time. So we still have free will, but it's more free won't than free will, right? So there's a...
Interesting, free won't instead of free will.
So we're going to try and do that this summer. We're doing a bunch of little AI things. We have a pair of glasses that we're going to put some electrodes on and then just detect, not when your eyes saccading or when your eyes are closed. We're going to just detect eye blinks and have a little camera take a picture. They're called FOMO glasses. And we're going to have the ability that at the end of the day, you can watch a small video of everything you missed when your eyes were closed, when you were blinking, right? So it's these kind of little creative projects that are trying to do something simple using AI to that attached to the biological signals of the brain to produce some pretty cool behaviors. So that's kind of, I'm excited about that.
That's kind of the next